Well, hello, Board and Commission members. My name is Jenny Hariyama. I'm the new city manager, and I just wanted to reach out and introduce myself. But I also wanted to say thank you. I know that you are the heart and soul and the backbone of this community, and we couldn't do half of what we do without you. And so thank you for your dedication throughout the years. We really appreciate it. As Beaverton's new city manager, I'm learning more each day about the work underway. And I'm also learning about the role that you play in all of it and that you're turning great ideas into action. And so I want to thank you again for your contributions. I also wanted to let you know that we recently updated the council on the board and commission recruitment process, particularly the processes that we're going to use to select and appoint the next amazing group of city volunteers. The discussion was pretty lively. I think that's a testament to you and how important you are to this community. We're also really excited about next steps. We're going to be rolling out a pretty enhanced recruitment strategy where we're reaching into neighborhoods, and we want to make sure that we're getting everybody and the best and the brightest interested in supporting this community. We're also going to be creating a robust social media platform strategy as well, and we're working on a comprehensive applicant and a screening in an interview process. We want to make sure that we're helping the mayor with the selection of finalists. And I know the mayor is really looking forward to staff's recommendations to help her identify the best applicants who will be engaged in the community. And as previous years, all of the nominated applicants will ultimately have to be approved by the city council. So I just can't wait for the opportunity to work with you, to work alongside of you. And again, just want to thank you for all the great work that you're doing and that I know you'll continue to do. So with that, take care, and I look forward to seeing you all soon. Bye-bye.